To Englishtown.
Good morning.
Yeah, where'd you get that?
Two Kims are here. We're all ready to roll. Pat and Chris.
Where's let me go see if I have the camera.
Here goes Kim into her car. My sons are overlooking the car. I don't know what they're looking for.
Now it's a little driver's warning, and it's lane 5. There's also an initial letter, 14 Club Lane 5. Small block holes field 67, big block holes field 89. Unlimited side stops to 130. He's coming back at 2, your side.
I don't even see you here. What the hell's going on?
I've been here at Oldsmobile Day.
How come she doesn't show up in the thing here?
Turn it on.
There she is. Oh, I know what it is. It's too close up. Smile, Kim. Here, Pat, hold this. Take a picture of me and Kim. Just look through there.
Bees are out today.
You got it?
I think so, yeah. What a couple.
442, baby.
Woo! 14s.
Okay. We gotta put Camp 2 in. It was smart enough. Look here.
Oh, that feels melted already.
Oh, shit, does it?
Hey, Kim. Hey, turn around, you two. Wave.
That doesn't take me.
Thank you. Hard to focus in that thing. 13-8, all right, baby. What?
You came out of the whole beautifully.
Say record.
Your time shot session.
Here, go that way.
No, now it's recording. I tell you, hold the red button down until it says record. Now it's recording.
And then what, you let go of the record button?
Yeah.
And then how do you stop? Press the button again?
That's awesome.
Take a couple of cars going by.
Where is the excess
makes,
volume?
That makes it come closer and farther away. Push it up.
Yeah, move your head.
Okay, attention to the pits. All Oldsmobile drivers.
Where's
that? To the lanes for your last time shot. If you would like to make your last time shot, you don't have to, but if you would like to make your last time shot before eliminations, get to the staging lanes. Like I said, first round was fart.
All right, you're
around 2 o'clock today, and it's 1:30 now. We would like to get you guys your one half time shot, so that way you can dial in for elimination.
Yeah, you better not beat me.
All automobile drivers, and if you are showing your car and you have not yet made a time shot, this is your one and only shot.
14:30. All right, you didn't beat me. I'm happy with that, Rob.
Yours can go home now.
I must have spun or something. Is it 2 o'clock?
Just
for the hell of it, I thought it was no open headers.
Is that what it means when the car goes up like that?
You gotta go, you have to pay like extra money.
What?
I think.
Yeah, just
I don't
keep,
know.
Just keep.
Oh, going. What to just, what to go in there?
Yeah.
No.
Come here, Cam. Come here.
Oh, you don't have to.
Julio.
All right. Come on, buddy. He's like, don't touch the car.
Looking at the proud owner, 1970 W30, 442, 1380s, beating the cement mixer of the neighborhood. It's a very, very proud moment here. We even have Julito here as a witness and little Alex. Back to the drawing board, Stubby. Without slicks and headers.
Oh, what's that creature down there? I don't know how much is left in that thing. Stay in front of the car, take a picture. Come on, that's what I got the camera for.
I don't want to stand in front
of it. Where's that purple car?
Which purple one?
The one that, well, it's like a deep dark.
It's on it. I'm recording here. Take a picture of me in front of my car.
Hurry up.
Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry. 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 13-8, Steven. You got me focused? It's on.
Yeah.
All right, come on in and get a picture. Keep it running.
High out there in TV land.
All right, this is a car that I like because it ran 9.8. Too bad it couldn't run again.
This car still running? Kim, get over there.